you ready? Yeah, Verge, she's not there. She's not there.
I did okay for three laps, and then I was like, I just have to try. You know, like I just got a little antsy, and I put in a dig, and Emma started to reel me back in, and I think something that a lot of people do is just give up, and I really wanted to, and just let her pull me in, but I was like, you know what, give it one more effort, and so I just went all in for almost a whole lap, and that's when I opened up a gap, and so I knew that if I could just not make any mistakes and stay really focused, I thought I'd be okay, and ended up working out. I felt super focused like the whole race, which is a big deal for me. I have a hard time staying focused during the race, so I just keep saying focus, and I think it's helped a lot.
Come on, Cassie.
We were together for a while. We kind of went back and forth.
Just a moment.
With about two to go, she put in a huge effort. Slipped on a corner, and I think that was. I spent the rest of the race trying to get it, but she. It was a huge, huge effort on her part. It was impressive.
Watching love grow.
Keep digging, Emma.
Forever. Watching love grow. Forever.
Ellen Noble got it with a jam clock. What a lot of fun. Well, now,
came down literally to like the final stretch, and she, you know, she was all out of her saddle, and I was out of my saddle, and I was like, I don't know if I can do it, and just a little gap opened up by the barriers, and I just took a risk and went for
it. Elite women's podium right there.
And the big fight, yeah, all three of you, there you go. Courtesy of Tart Bakery.
Ladies and gentlemen, our elite women's podium.
Thank you very much. Now what?